Today's episode is brought to you by Girlfriends. They'll put a hole in your wallet. Okay, I'm gonna have to edit that
You're gonna edit the start out.
one out. Yeah, there's already too many bad things said.
We're using our timer, dude.
We're at 2:40. Oh, here we go. Okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another Let's Play. Because this is what YouTube needed more of. I'm kidding. Oh
Obviously.
shoot, I didn't even know that moved like that. I gotta turn off my light. There we go. Now I can see. Alright, so. What's happening? Oh yeah, they're spawning over here, so we made a wall. This is our recap, our previously on. And then we're making the trench so they can't come through this way. But they've been glitch or not glitching. They've been falling down here. We had to execute some. I probably should have censored that. That was a little graphic. And then they were going through the forest. Oh wait, I just realized what this is a perfect representation of. It's the French and German border right here. It's the Ardennes. That's what this is. They'll never go through there. Go through there. All right, so 4 minutes till the next wave. Do we have a swordsman? We do have a swordsman now, and
We
we
have
have
two,
three
but we don't need
archers. I want to get this altar done. Is it finished? Because then we can make some wards here. We're gonna want
What about all those statues?
some pylon
Statues.
wards. Yeah, what about my statues?
No, they're helping, you know?
Yeah, I
And
know.
that
Morale
random,
increase.
like hill we made, you know?
Yeah, the my air last episode. Just a little mound of dirt. Hey, if this mound of dirt falls, we lose the game. It's gonna get blown up by a catapult. Speaking of which, I think they took that out, but I'm like 90% sure ladders used to be a thing. But I think they took it out because it got like incredibly buggy. But if we could like clear this out here, I'll worry about that later. For now, we'll just do some smelting, build some pylon wards so we can extend the range of our crystal here. And then we can do some
What about the
like
bear traps?
healing sentinels and where would we really put the bear traps? You wanna put some out and just out and about over here? The front lines kind of like by the trench area or get the roads, you know, put like they're basically landmines in this game. So you see where there's a mix of iron and brimstone right above the Ardennes forest. There's that kind of like passageway. Put them right there.
Who's gonna be able to go over there? Are you gonna build a bridge or what?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that part. Ooh, our storage is full. Which reminds me, we should probably start building castle stuff. This is Castle Story after all.
Is it though?
So I'm gonna build us some castle stuff. Well, I'll put a hole here for a door.
Don't know how they're gonna get over there, you know.
Well, we can build a bridge later if we want to extend our territory.
Probably gonna run out of resources sooner or later.
Oh, we have a heck ton of stuff. Oh my gosh. That's a lot of bear traps. Well, we also need some more storage.
Oh, some iron over here.
Oh. You wanna select four people to get on defenses?
Oh, they're all carrying stuff.
Changing these so they can accept any. Yeah, they've arrived. I think I heard it up by, not the right side here. Yeah, they're not coming through that right side. Yep, there they are. They're going through the Ardennes. Oh, they're throwing rocks. Yeah, they're just gonna keep digging around this way. Oh, you got Jerry on the archer there? Yeah, okay.
See, they keep on jumping down, dude. I don't know why. Yeah, they're gonna slowly just like go
Yeah,
to
that's
the
why
other.
I'm thinking we should probably just build a bridge over here so we can at least force them to go a certain way. Or else they're just gonna, yeah, keep mining ways we don't want them to go. Because we don't have any, like, sight range over here, really, you know? Hopefully it caves in on them. Wait, why are you moving the archers? They were shooting just fine. Yeah, why did you move them?
I was trying to target the furthest one in, but then they started moving. I didn't shoot at him, so.
Just let them auto target. Hey, he didn't even, you don't take fall damage? Dude, they're mining under us. It's like the one movie on the World War I people that were. Well, they're using up our dude. Well, the swordsman guy can go back because we're not gonna need him. Till this one guy inevitably, oh shoot. Until he comes through here. He's making considerable progress. Yep, dude, just put him right here and they'll shoot him.
Yeah, I didn't think of that.
Remember, it's the execution from last time. Okay, did we create them capture wards? Then I need to place down some capture wards. Oh wait, no, not capture, pylon wards. Wait, what? What is making that do that over here? Oh, is that because of them? I am a wee bit confused.
There's one that's like actually like dug into the rock. There's the one that keeps on digging into the rock.
Yeah, I see him.
The rock's probably gonna explode and then they're gonna be able to shoot him, so just wait, I guess.
Is there one way under here? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get one less guy in the archer so they can do some good stuff. That one guy's still alive. Before you put him away. Oh, you put him away. Here, I got it. I got it. Oh, he's moving.
Now he fell down.
Well, time to go back and snipe him. Okay, I'm gonna tell them to stop building the trench. So hopefully they'll go do other things that have more priority, like build this.
There's 3 people on the trench.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna go tell them to do other stuff here. I wanted one guy building. Okay, there's one guy building another archer kit. By the way, we're gonna need some glass now instead of iron. Because we have a lot of iron. Oh my gosh.
Not enough.
Even though I don't want to do it, we're probably going to have to do it. Oh wait, does this... Shoot. I did this a little bit wrong.
What'd you do?
How... the bridge. It needs room. I guess I can save it, but I'm kind of lazy. So, let's make them go way over here for now.
And we can't just tear down the wall that you've already built or no?
Oh, we're gonna have to make stairs to that. Never mind. Yeah, I'll have to edit this here. What task is it? This one?
With 5 guys you got working on.
Delete.
It.
Yeah, now no one's working on it.
As soon as you start, they all went to the iron mines.
I mean, at least they're doing something productive, eh?
Yeah, productive. Like, building statues, right?
Oh, did you place more statues? Luke, I don't think that's what we need!
Of course. Why would I place more statues?
I don't know, that sounds a little sus. Stay tuned for our next Among Us video. No. I need a door. Reinforced door?
Probably the best idea.
Okay, finish that. Let's get some people on that task. Let's get them off the iron mines here.
Is that staircase gonna go up to a tower or what?
Yeah, I was gonna make a little bit of a tower in that corner. That means I'll probably need another little staircase over here.
Wave in a minute and 25.
Is that bridge finished? I wonder if they're gonna send the big dude yet. Because there's the little minion, which just runs fast, I think. There's the normal dude, he can throw rocks. Then there's that big guy, he can throw huge boulders, and that's when we'll take some casualties. And then there's like a dude that spawns little guys and then also shoots. Like little pylon wards type stuff. Which, speaking of which, yeah.
Wards at?
I have to make the territory extend all the way over there.
We're getting to it. Look at that wall coming together, though.
I know, it's looking pretty nice. 20 seconds. Shep, Archer, basically, okay, you two, Archer, Jenny, and Porta. Did we get a new person, by the way?
Not yet. Well, we might have got, like, a new one, but that was the last episode.
And this isn't finished yet. Come on, Jerry, over there. Oh, I thought he was gonna fall.
That's what I was thinking too.
Oh, this just needs one more rope and that bridge is set. Do we not have any rope? We
no,
do
I
not have any rope.
No, it's gonna be the rope part and they'll still have to put the planks down, if I remember correctly.
Yeah. See if a guy can make rope. Again, I just want them to come through here and not... They didn't spawn over here, did they?
Started, so.
Yeah, where are they?
They're breaking through the wall.
Yeah, they're probably coming from some random direction. They're tunneling under the entirety of the... Oh my god.
The island.
There's 9 dudes, 4 little ones, 5 regulars, as shown here on your screen.
I'll send the swordsman over there to see if he sees anything.
Alright. We'll just... Oh, there they are. There they are! Enemies in the open!
Flute, get back here. Where's our other archer? Can we have 4 archer kits?
Yeah, I'm getting him on it. Bobo.
Bobo.
Oh shoot. Close quarters combat here. Point blank range. Oh, he jumped. No, no. They're jumping. Get the warrior on the staircase. Yeah, there we go. Where's our fourth archer? Bobo, get to the front lines. We need you. Oh, shoot. We can't get a sight picture on the guys directly below us. Or we just see us under warrior. No, let the warrior go and beat him up.
His health's getting pretty low. Or the armor.
No, that's the armor. Yeah, they can take a beating. That's why I like them. I think Hallberg does more damage, but they're like a lot weaker. But the warrior, he has like armor.
At all. I still hear slapping somewhere. Oh, there's someone on the other side. Here, but is Jerry stuck? Jerry!
Oh no! No, Jerry! Who put a brick there?
Oh, Jerry! No, Jerry! No!
Q taps.
No, Jerry.
No, just tell him to stop so you can shoot him. Oh, they broke through. And now he's throwing rocks. I told him to go back. Oh shoot, now we're gonna be harassed.
That was a bad idea. Focus fire. Oh, there's
my pumpkin's getting in a fist fight with the locals.
Jerry though, dude.
It's okay, we're sending a rescue mission for him.
Are you gonna do that?
Just delete the block. See? Pumpkin, I got you, man. He like beat up the dude and oh,
go ahead, Jerry,
Stefano. We got Stefano. Welcome to the team, Stefano. Why is there a random plank over here? Jerry, was that you? Jerry, why are you clipping into the walls?
Is Jerry planking again? Do we need more wood or no?
Yeah, we do have a wood shortage. Also, if I can see to get us a little more weed, I don't know if the cacti give us weed.
Alright. that's not YouTube friendly. So, is someone gonna put that block back or no?
Can you assign someone to put it back? I'm making some more of our... I think we only need one more pylon ward, then we can get... Let's get some sentinels first. I find them more useful than the healing one right away. Probably put them on the corner of this tower that I'm constructing. What? Why did you...
That's not it, man. So, can you destroy that, or...?
Yeah, I can... If you hold control and left click, that's like destroy or undo a blueprint. Now we need the parapet. And by the way, 22 minutes. Yeah, we got time. It's getting intense now.
No, wait in 5 minutes.
Get some more rope. We should probably get someone to construct a night kick, and then I'm gonna have someone make a gear. Or a cog. So yeah, then we'll have the warriors stand at the end here, or both of the ones we'll have, and then all the archers will just heck them up. Yep, there we go. It's completed. Now they won't tunnel.
I'm carrying three planks, but he only needs one. Like, come on.
Which, can we fill in those gaps, boys?
What about the bear traps? Should we get someone on those bear traps?
We need to make the bear traps. We don't have the thing yet that makes them. Oh, we have an entire pallet full of glass, too, basically. That's good. Someone on the pylon wards? Yep. Wait, what? Did you delete that?
Delete what?
What happened? Okay, that was a little weird. Do we need one more pylon ward? I think we do. I'm gonna delete the quarry just because we can't access it anymore. Our little trench. Got 2 minutes. Is that extra night kit done? No. Who we got on that? Minimo? Minimo's building up the... well, now that we're kind of waiting around, letting them do all the tasks. Anything in recent news, Luke? Didn't we have an election or something?
No, I think that was fake.
Oh yeah, it's a fake. How much bricks do we have? Oh, we still have a lot of bricks. I just realized how quiet it got there, too. What to do about this? Unsure. Although, what we could do about that... Yeah, you like that? That bridge? Over the... our eastern flank here. I'm gonna build a bridge, and I think... we'll have a nice catapult stationed right up here. That's gonna get fun. That's where we blow up the bridge. like the Germans during Operation Market Garden. Alright, people that aren't doing anything. Stefano! Swordsman kit. You're building a sword. Wait, is that swordsman kit? Are we... Hello? Did I... Oh! Gosh darn it. He's auto-building cogs instead of... We just have 1,000 cogs now. Oh my... Do you see how many of these we got? Oh no. Oh no. Alright.
You can use cogs or something else, right? Oh, and the wave started. But, here they come.
I'm just telling all these guys, though. Jerry, get on that archer kit. You're a prominent archer. Wait. Are they flanking us? No. Minimo, on the oh, we already got archers. No, don't tell Stefano to charge. He'll get murdered out there. Well, he was auto-charging. I don't know what that was about.
He should probably back up.
Yeah, he's gonna need some health here. Pull him back.
Shut the door, shut the door.
Oh. No, don't tell him to charge.
I didn't tell him to charge.
There, I got him. I told him to go in defense. So all of our archers shooting. Let our dude heal up here. And he can go back at it. We're gonna have to make some repairs after this. Hopefully no one gets stuck this time. Jerry, where are you? Okay, I'm sending back in Stefano. I put him on guard mode this time, so now he won't just blitz. Yeah, they're breaching over on the left side of the wall there. Did you just tell him to go shoot him?
It's not working.
Yeah, don't do that. You just have to get him into range. Their pathfinding in this game is not very pleasant. I'm gonna put Stefano back. We don't need him anymore. Get him off guard mode too. Then just shoot this guy in the back. I don't know how we're gonna get repairs. No, don't tell him to go to attack. Just tell him to go back. We don't need him. Since the waves get bigger, we have less time to, you know, we don't get that full 10 minutes anymore. Porta, go back. Okay, you go. Alright, now repairs. I'll let it pass, because we can't really get over there unless he breaks it all the way. Gotta make sure that it looks aesthetically pleasing. There we go. Oh my gosh, now we have so many cogs. That's basically where all of our iron went. Gosh. Let's place down the machine shop then. And we might as well place down the laboratory. Which I'll put the laboratory over here. Yeah. What is this task for? Iron? There's no more iron there. Don't need the tree task anymore. That's all gone. Okay, that swordsman kit's being built. Here we go. Now we can start placing the sentinel wards, but I want to make sure we get good placement on them. So you put one in the corner. Yeah, one can definitely go right there, and then one can... I'll wait till the wall's built up more. Alright, bear traps. What does it take? Just one iron ingot. Well, we can make a lot of crossbow kits. I'll make two of them. How many people do we have? We have 9 people. And what have we got here? Got 4 bowmen, and then we're going to have 2 swordsmen. That's 6, 7, 8. Yeah, that's good. Everyone will have... I'm pretty sure one of the big guys are going to come next round here. So it's time we prepare for war. What the heck is going on? Did you add that? You do know the tower's gonna go like a heckin' lot higher.
It'll be alright.
Not necessary, but that's... Is this just a normal arch, or what is it called?
Just an arch.
What's our time, Luke?
2 minutes, 14 seconds.
Alright. Plop. Ooh, thought I saw for a second it crashed there. Again, our billions of cogs. Do we get someone to clean up the weed? We did. Or is there more weed? Some there. Or weeds. No one's placed the... Whoa, what is this? I'm glad I caught that. Why is there a pylon ward on the stairs? And we're running out of bricks. But don't start any new tasks here. We're going to have to defense up. Do you put down an alchemist kit?
No.
You sure you haven't been touching any of this?
No.
Because someone queued up an alchemist kit.
Are you drunk?
No. I've only had, the hot chocolate today.
I saw something else, but...
Yeah, alright. Start gearing up the men for war. Wait until that guy places that. Wait, what are you doing? Oh, you're making rope. Come on, Stefano. Wait, wait, why did you pick up leaves? Put the leaves down. Go suit up. Jerry, go suit up. Alright, here they come. That guy in the bridge. That guy in the bridge too. Get those guys on the wall. Bobo, I got Bobo. See if he makes the one of the kits fast enough here. All right, Archer's good placement. Let me put our warriors on guard so they don't... Alright. Now we wait for them to come. Watch, they're gonna go through our other flank.
Or you see the bridge on the side just fall down and you're like, oh.
Hit them. Maybe they're spawning farther away and that's why it's taking a while to get here now.
Or have they spawned farther away than
next door?
Yeah.
And I think after this wave we will call it.
Fight at Pioneer Road. Oh, big guy.
Hey, we survived six waves. What is he? Oh, he's gonna hurdle builders. Get ready for some casualties, Luke. Hopefully everyone targets him.
Jerry's up front. He's already getting smacked.
Oh, there we go. Pylon Ward's doing its job. Oh, he's jumping. Oh, I thought he was just gonna jump off. I saw that from a different angle. I'm just happy he hasn't thrown a boulder yet. Because he smacks.
He's like, why did I jump down when he decides to smack?
Yeah, he's like, what am I doing with my life? Is he going to jump again or is he going to throw? No? What is he doing?
Oh, he's going to the door.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, he flings the dudes. Poor Stefano. He's getting slammed into the door, and then he's just about, okay, he's actually gonna die. I'm gonna pull that guy back. Actually, I'm gonna pull both of them back. Flute's gonna go too here pretty soon, or he's gonna get stuck. Oh, Flute, no! He's almost dead. Actually, Flute, go back and just slap him once. Oh, he's down. Okay, I'll return the warriors, return the archers. Oh, we have an issue. we need a weapon rack. The weapon rack's full.
Son of a... You think I pay taxes for this?
We need high priority on this weapon racks. But anyways, this is a good place. If you made it this far in the video, say bazingi.
Bazingi.
Thank you, Luke. You were here the entire time, though. Alright. Jaden, don't get mad at me.
not a call-out. Definitely not a call-out.
You gonna say goodbye four times?
Goodbye, goodbye. And then it'll repeat itself, thus four times. Okay.
Alright. Drugs.